Welcome at the webinar Hair Lamination. My name is Esther Hopstaken, Show and Education Director for Farouk Systems. Today we are going to explain the do-it-yourself method and the salon treatment. But what exactly is hair lamination? It is a trend that you see online. There are a lot of videos on social media and on YouTube. It is all about that glossy and shiny hair. And how do you create it? And what is it exactly? It is a treatment that works on the exterior of the hair. It only lasts for 2 or 3 shampoos and it's all about protein, locking in moisture and closing the cuticle. The treatment is about coating your hair. And how do you do it? The do-it-yourself method is all about gelatin, but the salon method is all about keratin or oils. If you are still wondering, what is hair lamination? Well, do you know paper lamination? That plastic cover around a piece of paper, so you preserve the paper. That is actually what you do with a hair also. You put a layer around the hair, and you can do it with gelatin and with keratin and with oil. And the do-it-yourself methods are popular on the internet because not a lot of salons are familiar with the professional treatment and have actually maybe not a clue where to start. So I will explain the difference. The main active ingredients in the do-it-yourself method are gelatin, honey and apple cider. And why those three ingredients? Gelatin is a mixture of peptides and proteins from collagen extracted from the skin, bones and connective tissues of animals such as cows, lambs, chicken, pigs and fish. Gelatin is made by cooking collagen. It is almost entirely protein and has many health benefits. It can be used in food production, eaten as a bone broth, or taken as a supplement. Gelatin is not vegan or halal. Gelatin is made of 98-99% protein. The remaining 1-2% is water and small amounts of vitamins and minerals. Gelatin is the richest food source of the amino acid glycine that strengthens the hair. The amino acids in gelatin are glycine, proline, valine, hydroxyproline, and glutamic acid. And evidence shows that the proteins in gelatin can increase the thickness and growth of hair. Honey has both emollient and humectant properties, making it a great hair moisturizer. Emollients smooth the hair follicles and add shine to dull hair. Humectants bond with water molecules, adding moisture to dry strands. And by moisturizing and locking in shine, honey can help restore the natural luster of your hair. Science supports the use of apple cider vinegar as a hair rinse. It could help strengthen the hair and improve luster by lowering hair and scalp pH. The pH of apple cider vinegar is 2.5. We can conclude that the do-it-yourself method adds protein, locks in moisture and closes the cuticle. But this can be done so much better with products that are created to reconstruct hair and let hair shine. We will explain how. So the do-it-yourself method has 3 main ingredients. That is the gelatin that has proteins in it, the honey that locks in moisture, and the apple cider that has a very low pH of 2.5 that actually closes the cuticle so the hair will become shiny. You can choose between 2 professional hair lamination treatments. One is keratin to reconstruct damaged hair, or oil to moisturize and hydrate dry hair. Your hair consists mainly out of keratin. Keratin is responsible for the internal and external structure of your hair and for your hair strength and elasticity. If some keratin is removed from the hair, the structure becomes unstable and the hair becomes weaker. And under the microscope, the hair looks like a damaged road with cracks and holes. Keratin loss is caused by overprocessed hair or tools that are too hot. Keratin in hair care products fill up the holes and undo some of the damage. This makes your hair stronger again and the chance of future breakage is reduced. Hair that is rich in keratin is a lot smoother and free of frizz. Keratin in human hair is a protein that consists of 19 amino acids, and one of these acids is cysteine. Cysteine can rearrange the bonds in the hair so that it will become smoother. Cysteine is rich in sulfur, and that plays a major role in the cohesion of the cells of the hair. Sulfur lengthens the growing phase of your hair and treats also scalp problems like psoriasis, dandruff, and eczema. Your hair contains 8% moisture, 3% minerals, and 89% keratin. Asian hair contains 94% keratin, and African hair contains 85% keratin. The difference between keratin and vegetable ingredients in vegan hair care that replace keratin is that keratin fills up the holes in the hair, where vegetable ingredients only plaster the surface. You can use keratin from feathers, hooves, or wool. We use keratin from sheep's wool in our products, and it takes 6 weeks to liquefy the keratin from the wool before it can be added to beauty products. Here are the steps for the keratin or protein lamination. The ingredients of the Qi Keratin line are keratin, a protein that reconstructs the hair, silk to strengthen the hair, vitamin B5 for hydration, jojoba oil for moisturizing, argan oil for moisturizing, and carob seed extract protein for strength. We wash the hair with the Qi Keratin shampoo. The shampoo has a pH of 5.5 and contains 88% of natural ingredients. It contains jojoba oil for moisture, argan oil for moisture, the carob seed extract for strength, keratin to reconstruct, silk for strength, and vitamin B5 to hydrate. Apply Qi Keratin conditioner mixed with 5 ml Qi Keratin silk infusion as a mask on the lengths and ends. The Qi Keratin conditioner has a pH of 4, contains 91% natural ingredients. It has keratin to reconstruct, silk for strength, argan oil to moisturize, jojoba oil for moisture, and carob seed extract for strength. The Qi Keratin silk infusion has keratin to reconstruct, silk for strength, argan oil for moisture, and jojoba oil for moisture. Cover with a plastic or shower cap and leave for 50 minutes under low heat, or cover the plastic cap with a warm towel. Rinse the keratin mask from the hair and towel dry. Apply 4 pumps of Qi Keratin 5 through the hair. Blow dry the hair with a Qi ceramic round brush and use a digital Qi hairstyling iron to press the Qi Keratin 5 in the hair. The Qi Keratrix 5 has a pH of 4.5 and 93% natural ingredients. It has keratin to reconstruct the hair, silk for strength, argan oil for moisture, jojoba oil for moisture, carob seed extract for strength, and vitamin B5 to hydrate. And keratin contains cysteine that we can rearrange the bonds in the hair, and this results in smoother hair. Here are the steps of the oil lamination. Ingredients of Qi Luxury Black Seed Oil are vitamin A and E, those are antioxidants, Hagella sativa seed oil that has a lot of omega 6 and 3, sunflower seed oil, silk, vitamin B5, jojoba seed oil, and keratin. Cover the hair with a plastic or shower cap. Leave for 50 minutes with low heat, or cover the plastic cap with a warm towel. The Qi Black Seed Hot Oil contains vitamin A and E, those are antioxidants, Nigella sativa seed oil to revitalize, sunflower seed oil to moisture, and silk for strength. There is no pH available because there's no water in this product. Rinse the oil from the hair and shampoo with Qi Luxury Black Seed Oil Shampoo. The Qi Luxury Black Seed Oil Shampoo has a pH of 5.5. It has 87% of natural ingredients. It contains vitamin A and E, those are antioxidants, a Jella Sativa seed oil to revitalize, sunflower seed oil for moisture, and silk for strength. Condition the hair with the Chi Luxury Black Seed Mask. Towel dry and apply the Chi Luxury Black Seed Dry Oil and style as desired. The Chi Luxury Black Seed Mask has a pH of 3.5, 92% natural ingredients, vitamin A and E, those are antioxidants, Jella Sativa seed oil to revitalize, sunflower seed oils for moisture, and silk for strength. The Chi Luxury Black Seed Dry Oil contains Nigella Sativa seed oil to revitalize and silk for strength. There is no pH available because there is no water in the product. You can have a protein treatment and you can have an oil treatment. And the protein treatment you would choose when hair is damaged. Maybe bleached, colored, chemical surfaces. You want to reconstruct the hair, so you need protein in the hair. And the oil treatment you do on hair that is very, very dry and dull. This was the webinar Hair Lamination. We showed you two different methods. The keratin method to make sure that hair is reconstructed and the oil method that makes really dry and dull hair shiny again. If there's any question about this, please send me an email or a DM through social media. You know where to find me. And then we will see you at the next webinar, 3D highlighting techniques.